Hello everybody and welcome back to more Pokemon Prism. Last time we got lost for the second time. This time, let's figure out where to go. We have no Pokemon Center in Botan Town, just like in I don't even think I went back to deposit any Pokemon I caught, if I even caught any, so I guess it's fine. Anyway, I definitely think I decided to cheat a little bit and I looked up some stuff and I was like, wow, I went to the right area. So next episode, anyway, I would find exactly what I need. So since I know I'm in the right spot, and since I kind of know where I need to go, I'm going to just explore the town, see if there's anything extra to find. This city used to be reached on Stranger City. No other cities have to deal with surprise we always get. Oh. But since there isn't much to do here, that means there's only one thing left to do. It means it's time for us to enter the Haunted Forest. Let's go. Any new Pokemon we catch in here? Oh my, this is... and a Kanto remix. I'm quite happy they actually put this in. Let me up that audio for you guys to enjoy this amazing... I love this, by the way. This is like my favorite... Don't die. There we go. Laughing gas? Oh yeah, he's a gas type, right? What is that to confuse me? Oh, it hurts. And whoa! Gas type hurts like bad? Gas type super effective against fury or water? I'm guessing against fury. Either way, we got ghastly, which means we'll be heading back to that area once we're done with today. And Azugu to level 25. Nice. Oh, roll out. We gonna make them roll out. It's gonna make them roll out. Roll out. Ah, the moves is actually kind of good. Sing is actually pretty useful at times. Tackle is pretty useful. I don't have another rock. I have my rock type. It's good. And we got a Ghastly. Which means... I'll be able to randomly catch Pokemon on my way back then. Alright, Biden Roll, it's your turn. You have Bite now, I think. So you shouldn't have any issues with these Pokemon at all. And outspeeding is just a matter of Aqua Jet. You're a trainer, right? What? Let me go up here first. Jeez. Yep, you're not gonna live through that. I mean, I love the remix, so I should probably... Yeah. What's this red one for? It's already your son is reassuring. Nope. Another Ghastly. I mean, if you guys want to use Ghastly, because we're using it in our Pokemon Brown, me and Vish, and it's not that Ghastly is bad. Ghastly is amazing, actually. It's just that we're already using him, so I have no intention. Like, you guys already know I already know what my team is going to be. Like, if I'm correct and that last mon is in here, I should probably look up where he is so that I don't skip him by accident, but I know who I want as my last Pokemon. And my team is probably gonna have a huge weakness like they always do. Like, I have... Like, I don't want to say that I'm bad at... Ooh, that's not good for Bite and Roll. But I'm very bad at specific things when it comes to Pokemon. One of those things is making a balanced team. I'll switch you out for now. Let Tyrant take care of this. What I mean by balancing, I mean, is that my team usually has a very... I don't like the color of that Chuppet Sprite. It makes me think that it's... Oh, it has Frisk, huh? Makes me think that it's shiny, even though I... Because I don't even know how a shiny Chuppet looks, in all honesty, so... There's that. But, yeah. My thing about it is... Shoot, I lost my thought again. Lost thoughts. Oh, gosh. Thanks for making yourself easier to kill, bro. Good job. I need to think back to what I was saying. Was it about the Kanto remix? I doubt it. I already stopped talking about that. Oh, it was about the Ghastly thing, wasn't it? Like, I already know who my sixth member is and all that stuff. Yeah, it was along those lines I was going with this, but... Pretty much, I know who my last member is gonna be, so I'm not too worried about it. I'm guessing I just follow this. Can I actually cut these? So since I already know who my last member is, I'm not too worried about it, in all honesty. What I mean by that is exactly what I say. Like, I'm not worried at all about it, because I already have my sixth member in mind. Oh, yeah. I can just go along these paths and... Oh! You're doing things right, my friend! You're doing things right! Nobody though. Bob McLeod, we in this. Oh, I don't have one of you yet. I thought I caught one of you already. Oh well, I did decide to not bother with you, so you'll be another one that gets sent to the orphanage. I'm just catching all of you guys just to put you in an orphanage. Ain't I the best kind of trainer? I'm like a mom who goes to get pregnant every second just to put the child in the orphanage. That's a terrible thing. Oh god, I'm such a terrible person. Can't believe I said that. Okay, that's another one caught though. So that's at least two. What about over here? God, the wild Pokemon are mad in here. I mean, I don't mind. I kind of need to level up, so... Ooh, a hunter! If it can survive this bite, then I'll definitely catch it. Because if all Pokemon give a lot more money... 11? 11? Oh, you're 11! Good friend. You are me big friend! Me big friend! Me big friend! Jump up to me big friend! Come put your honey in the... Ah! Me big friend, this side you gonna come out. Me big friend, this side to put me sleep. Ah, big friend, walk one! Big friend, you don't do this to me. Now you're big friend. We got together like white and rice. What are you doing, boy? Big friend. You're my big friend, right? You're my big friend, right? You are my big friend. This is an issue, though. But yeah. That's another one caught. And do we actually... Shit. Alright. Alright, I'll be back. I need to get out of here real fast. I need to go stock up on awakenings. And I can sell this, Do you have any? Yeah, you do. Alright. Let's start by selling this nugget. We kinda need the money. And this tiny mushroom we got from who did I catch? There's someone I caught that had it. Anyway, we're gonna buy like 10 of these just to be on the safe side. And I'm gonna stock up on a few more great balls. You never know. Anyway, I don't wanna have to deal with too much nonsense. If this town doesn't have a Pokemon Center, I don't want to have to deal with too much. Nope, we're good. I like the experience I'm going to be getting in here. I'm going to fast forward through every battle that's non-player now, though. Just so I can get to what I'm doing faster. What's in here? A blue tombstone. Either way. That doesn't sound right. Huh, there's a puzzle then. Ooh, a Shuppet. It died. That's lame. Yes, I know the phone's went. It's a bummer. That doesn't sound right either. Huh. Let's go back to the first one. Wait, why are you still on top anyway? Eruption's turn. I don't think Eruption has anything to actually fight them. So there's that. Oh, wait, it's a gas-type Pokemon. They're just gonna get embered and die. So I'm not too worried about that. But they are a lot. There was no other Gravestone color, there was just... Alright. There was just a red one in here. Alright. That's good to know. I should just follow the... Let's go this way, though. Alright, up here we have someone else. No, I don't want to deal with you. She's blocking a path. There's no other color Gravestone, let's go this way. Believe in nothing, no matter where you read it or who said it. No matter... If I have said it, unless it agrees with your own reason and your own common sense. Alright, that was confusing. A Duskull, is he in here too? If I'm correct, Duskull is just defensive as hell, so I'm gonna see which one does more, because all honesty, I wouldn't be able to. I know he's okay. Why are you foreseeing an attack? Please just eat another flame wheel and die. That's all you need to do. Don't need to foresee anything. There we go. Duskull's down. An eruption gets to level 26. There we go. And then we have another one. Alright, Luxray, you got this. I don't know how affected they are by sound type moves, but I kind of want to raise. It's super effective. Nice. I wanted to raise Luxray's attack. Luxray's attack. He's not a Luxray yet. Yeah, I saw that coming. Don't do too much, though. Yep. So that I can just go all physical and bite it. There we go. Send in the next one. Send in your next big friend. Oh, a Shuppet. That's pretty nice. I do like what he's done with it. That he's added in a lot of Pokemon, but I don't know who he took out. I'm pretty sure he took out Pokemon to add in these guys. So that's another thing I'm really having to look at, because if I'm hoping that the Pokemon that I want is in this list, but if it's not, then I'm gonna have to look for another. Oh, what's this? Still doesn't sound right, huh? Don't need you on top anymore. Let's put Luxray on top. But yeah, our Pokemon are finally starting to get to the levels what those trainers we were fighting were at, so I'm guessing that we're getting. That's the main reason why I'm not resisting all of these battles, because I get to level up and it's actually worth it. Because it's necessary right now. We are very much underleveled. I'm quite happy I'm not using Chikorita, because be very useless in this area. Up here. What about up here? Nothing? Oh, it's two stones. Oh my god. Go away. You. Teal isn't right. Purple. Why doesn't this one? Oh no, these ones are the same as all the rest of them. Stress on my life. Oh my god, leave me alone. What do you have to say? An insincere and evil friend is more to be than a wild beast. A wild beast may wound your body, but an evil friend, he will wound your very mind. That is true. There are some much bad mind people in the world, for real, you know. A lot of bad mind friend. I always wonder why a lot of nonsense. And then pretend them your body, your good friend, you. Seriously though, a bad mind friend is worse than any other enemy you could find. What is that? Oh, that doesn't do too much damage, even though it looks powerful as hell. But yeah, a bad mind friend will literally take everything you have given them and use it against you. They will go behind your back and they'll do a lot of things. They're gonna be their friend into your face and then behind your back. They are the worst people. Like, every guy said, shut up, you don't want a bad mind friend. You really don't. Let's find out if it's a water or. Oh my god. That's some damage. Bite it. How much does that do? Probably less than half. Alright, one more bite should do it. That's lame. That's real lame. Well, that's exactly why I bought Hypnosis. I mean, you know, Awakenings. That might kill. That might actually kill. Alright, we're still alive. Alright, there you go. This attack is ridiculous. This laughing gas attack is ridiculous with the lowest. Oh, great. Of course it crits. Great. Come on, Tyrants. And then you kill yourself to put a curse on tyrants. You suck. Oh my god. Alright, tyrants, you're switching out. Send on another gas type. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's go luxury. Luxury is the only Pokemon with a sound type move, so he's definitely very useful to me. There we go, took out that. We need to head back and heal again, but. Yeah, I feel like we're definitely gonna. Or do we need to head back and heal? That is the question, because I'm pretty sure I bought, like. Yeah, I did buy revives. Not a lot, but I did buy them. Let's heal up everybody. You need it. You need it. And you need it. Alright. Bison roll, you're on top again, so you should get to level 26 pretty fast. Not too much of an issue. Alright. A jug fills drop by drop. Please go away. Don't need you guys in my life. Oh shoot, I forgot. Stardust. Don't need that either. That doesn't sound right. Alright. Who are you? My grandmother used to own this very mansion. She always told me that the colors of the rainbow in order. Oh. So I gotta touch the red. Okay, so that's all. She gives me the hint. So that's. So is it RBY? Let me ask her one more time. All right. Red, gray, blue. Let me see if I can find some way to make this easier on myself. Red, gray, blue, yellow, brown, and teal. Alright. I'm not sure why she always told me that though. Alright, there we go. We'll go solve this puzzle right now. So we have to look for the red one first. Where is the red one again? Alright guys, you're annoying me now. If all my Pokemon reach level 27, then I'm gonna definitely just... Once they reach all to reach 27, I'll just stop. And that'll be it. Ancient power, that's a special move. It's a special rock move, and it can raise all stats. And since I'm not a fan of Sandstorm anyway, I'll just use it. Anyway, so I need red. That sound is reassuring. Oh, yeah, red. Oh wait, you already leveled up. I don't need you on top anymore. Eruption is the one that needs to be on top. So now we need to... After this, I'm going to put up a repel so it doesn't annoy you guys too much. Because it really is annoying me. I'm not going to lie about that. Red, gray. That's a brown one, not a gray one. Where's gray? Alright, I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I really can't. I really wanted to get you all to level up, but this is ridiculous. Let's just get rid of this. Alright, I think the gray one was... Gray, yep. Red, gray. And then the blue one was... Where did we pass the blue one? I think it was in the second one. Red, gray. Yes, we want to use another. red, green, blue. Yellow's all the way to the front. After yellow, we have brown. I think that was the one with the yellow one. Oh god, we're almost out of repels. I mean, yeah, brown one was here. And teal, wherever teal was. Where was teal? No, that wasn't the teal one. Get out of my way, you ghastly. Teal was up here. Yep, this was the teal one. Hand reaches out of the ground and hands you a key. Oh, so that's how I get the mansion key. Huh, interesting. Let's keep going for a little bit. Alright, Luxray. Azu. Let's just hurry up and get inside this mansion. I know the mansion still has a Pokemon in it, so... It's not... Oh! Oh! Let's try to catch it. Yeah, I figured as much evolved Pokemon are pain. Another one for the Slammer. I mean, for the... Well, pretty much a Slammer. But yeah, I no longer need this, so I guess I can just get rid of it all. Yep. Gotta respond to this person I'm talking to on Facebook. Alright, let's get off this bike. It's annoying. Okay, so there's people in here. Probably want to fight too, right? Yep. Just how did you figure out how to get the spear key? I talked to a chick. She told me how, without even realizing that she told me how. So yeah, I got inside, but you guys have nothing to worry about. I'm a trustable person. I'm trustworthy, the most trustworthy. Believe me! That actually does look pretty dangerous, though it does, like, no damage to me. It's really weird. It looks so dangerous, yet it does no damage to me. My guess is that we're probably going to bring him a ghost Pokemon, and that's going to be what helps him out. Haunter, huh? I don't want Azu fighting Haunters, for obvious reasons. So I'm gonna let Bite and Roll take this one. Oh boy, a mean look. It's better than getting hit by Laughing Gas, though. How much does that do? Nice, put him in kill range. Aqua Jet time. Think I didn't know? Think I didn't know? That was the plan originally when I beat him off. Lock out last time. We're not leaving even the ghost country pranking us every day. Wow. Ooh, a Shuppet. Power Ballad. I know it's super effective, but it shouldn't kill it, right? God, Shuppet, you're lame. That's upstairs. That's to a door. That's another door. This entire mansion itself is another puzzle. So you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call this an episode. Which means I'm gonna be heading back to Region real quick to hand in some of the Pokemon I've caught. To try to get closer to my Riolu. But I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys then.